And we do know Crew-9 will be bringing back some valuable research with them.
Yeah, Christina Watkins joins us now. And Christina, the crew completed more than 900 hours of research.
They did, and NASA says the mission was a success. Let's start with astronaut Nick Haig. Look at the picture of him exercising on the International Space Station. He is wearing a biomonitor vest and headband. This device looked at his heart and breathing rate, blood pressure, his temperature, and that'll teach us a little bit more about cardiovascular health. Pretty cool. But Will Moore is seen here in this picture working on a 3D printed medical device to help with nerve damage. How cool is that? NASA says when it comes to microgravity, these devices are made with higher quality and could perform better. Another mission exposed materials to space to study how they age when exposed to the environment. There goes Sunny Williams. All of this, these missions will provide crucial information to researchers here on Earth as they work to improve some of the things we already have and to improve the future of spaceflight. So in case you are wondering what they did those 9 months, that gives you just a glimpse of their time. Sheldon.
All right, Christina.